Check out this crazy, crazy sweet potato mound. Picking up soon. Grab a few strawberries. Raspberries, I mean. Oh no. Dropped one. Can't get off. As you can see, there are weeds everywhere. Need to deal with this soon. Get rid of it. Come this way. I'll show you a different project I'm working on. This is the pond I'm gonna build. It's taking me a bit longer than expected. Got some serious algae problem. But we need to find a better way to deal with this. If anyone has a better idea, I am open to suggestions. At the moment, just grab a stick and dig in. It's coming along slowly. Just need a bit more time to work on it. That's what the back of the fence looks like. Find these weeds here. Some tomatoes growing over here. Some kale over there. Spinach. Some more tomatoes. More spinach. And all over there. It's just pumpkin. You see over here between these two boxes, sweet potato. It's overgrowing a lot, so I need to try find some recipes to cook and eat these leaves. Because I just learned that if you stir fry these, they are pretty damn good, allegedly. So I'm gonna try it out and see what they taste like. tree coming along quite well. And over here, I've got a pawpaw growing. Fortunate thing is, our area's got a lot of fruit flies, and they seem to get to the fruit before I do, and they just tear right into it. Trying to attract some insects, give them a little hotel in the area. Got some pumpkin. I need to pick this. Hasn't really grown the best. Look at this one here. It's just been eaten right through by something. It's rotten. Pears are coming along. Just four pears. Maybe some more coming in. And over here, got a lily peely. Fruits, little berries you can eat, edible. Check it out.